Hi, YouTubers. I'm sorry for being away for so long, but my computer internet sucks and it goes away. And I've had like internet on my iPad and my iPhone, but not on my computer, and it's driving me nuts. But now it's back, so I can upload this really quick. Today I'm gonna have a video about fan talk. And before I start on that, I will just have to advise you to follow me on either Twitter or Facebook, because I update you on what's happening and why there are no videos and stuff. And I've also started talking to you about live shows, so you can have like a ask me Norwegian questions and get some answers and sentences live. So there's a talk about that on my Facebook page. But to fan talk. So in lack of a better Norwegian word, we actually use the English word, fan. You could use like follower, admirer, patriot in Norwegian as well, but nothing covers it as good as fan does. So in terms of how we develop this word, is like, because it's an English word, it's hard to know which article to put in front of it, if it's like en fan or et fan. But the dictionary said en fan, fanen, more fans, all of the fanene. So, en fan, fanen, to fans, alle fanene. It's really weird because it's English, but that's how the dictionary says, so we'll try to do that. Okay, I am a fan of, dot, dot, dot. Jeg fan av. Jeg fan av. I am your biggest fan. Jeg din største fan. Jeg din største fan. I like, dot, dot, dot. Jeg liker, dot, dot, dot. I love, dot, dot, dot. Jeg elsker, dot, dot, dot. And here is stuff to put in those dots. Your voice, stemmen din. Stemmen din. Your songs, sangene dine, sangene dine. Your music, musikken din, musikken din. Your book, boken din, boken din. Your lyrics, tekstene dine, tekstene dine. Your dancing, dansingen din, dansingen din. Jeg elsker boken din. Jeg liker musikken din. More sentences. You are talented. Du talentfull. Du talentfull. We actually say you're full of talent, kind of. You are a fantastic artist. Du en fantastisk artist. Du en fantastisk artist. You are good on stage. Du flink på scenen. Du flink på scenen. Can I have your autograph? Kan jeg få autografen din? Kan jeg få autografen din? Can I have a hug? Kan jeg få en klem? Kan jeg få en klem? I want to be just like you. Jeg vil bli akkurat som deg. Jeg vil bli akkurat som deg. You are my role model. Du er mitt forbilde. Du er mitt forbilde. Good. I think that was it for now. And yes. Be a fan on Facebook or Twitter so you know what's going on. Goodbye.